When I first walked down this street some 2 and a bit years ago, there was such optimism in the air. Stephen Tracy's house was going to be a glamorous agricultural barn, a Palladian shed. And now?
Oh, wow.
Well, this building really delivers. The classical proportions are there, and the cladding lifts the place way beyond the humdrum, adding a frisson of glinting excitement in the London sun. If you're going to build a shed, let it look like this. Lo and behold, there is a house behind the front door. The modestly proportioned hallway is lit by an impressively large polycarbonate panel.
Look, there are light switches. Black stained MDF.
On the left is the living room, dominated by the double-height black wall.
Oh, it's like a giant Pontefract cake. This polished plaster, isn't it? Stucco lustro.
It is, It is like a giant Pontefract cake. How
feels gorgeous. Giant piece of licorice.
Yeah.
You can define luxury as craftsmanship, the way skilled people take everyday materials and manipulate them into beautiful and awe-inspiring things. Here, that process has been cleverly executed with economy.